It is impossible to pass microwaves through a child and not have some chemical reaction going on inside the body. If a part of the child is a multiple of the wavelength, namely the head or the heart or the lung or something, or the child, they will then act as aerials.